Hey, what's up, everybody? BDCool213 here. I'm back with some more Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. All right, so let's continue where we left off here. And let's get started with Toadette's Tribulations. Here we go. Shy Guy Shadow Den.
Here I go!
All right, here we go. So for this one, we gotta avoid being seen by the Shy Guys. And I'm gonna turn off my light so that we, I think if I keep my light on, they could see me easily. So yeah, I'm gonna keep it off. Alright, so there's one gem, and we're gonna head upstairs here in a bit. And yeah, just like before, you know, when we had this optional objective, you could take them out if you want. Take out the Shy Guys. Which, I'm gonna do that to these two up here. Alright, let's go upstairs, and actually, I'm gonna turn on the lights, so I'm gonna need the help of this piranha plant to light this up. And that'll give us our second gem. Okay, now I'm gonna wait for these two Shy Guys over here. Oh, damn it. Would have been able to take that one out right away. Just gotta be careful here. Alright, let's get this one. Then we'll get the other one in a second here. There we go. Alright, so there's a star, but we're not going to get it yet because we need a key to get the last gem. It's going to be right here. Oh, whoops. don't want to get rid of that. I'm going to need that. Alright, we got to open up the door here. And what do we got here? Oh, more of that. Let's take the pipe. And we got to find the gem here. Oh, crap! Oh, damn, that was close. Alright, there we go. That's it for the gems. Let's go ahead and grab that star now. That's gonna do it. Ah, here we go. Time for the Mummy Me stage. Press Y to turn your... Okay. That's exactly what I did. Alright, let's go ahead and do this. Mummy Me Maze Returns. Here we go! Oh man, that was close. Oh man, now we gotta avoid this guy too! Oh, great! Get as much as I can here. Oh, crap. That is not good. Oh, that Shy Guy's there. I think we'll take the block now. Man, look at all that. Let's go this way. Go next. Oh, I gotta go that way where the Shy Guy is. Oh, that's perfect. There's two of them, too. Oh, no! Oh, damn it. Do we still get that? Or do we lose it? Oh, 475. Guess we do. Alright, cool. Damn it. So close. Alright, what's next? Razzle Dazzle Slider.
Here I go!
Alright, so for the objective, we have to try not to fall into the holes, but I'm gonna end up doing that because I'm gonna get all the gems, of course. Alright, let's have a good look here. Guess I'll drop in the middle first. Oh, damn it. Oh yeah, and then we gotta light up these, that. Actually, I didn't know you could do that. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, we actually had to light up those panels to open up the way to the star, and I did not know you could use the gamepad for that. Wow. So if I wanted to, I could just easily walk up to the star and get the optional objective out of the way, but... Nah, I'm just gonna go for the gems first. Alright, I guess next up we'll get this one over here. Oh no, wait a second, no. For that gem, I need to fall in one of the holes. And I guess it's gonna be this one here. Yeah, here we go. Alright, that's two. Now one more to go. I believe it's that square hole in the middle there. So let's go. Oh, great! Damn it, I went too far! Yeah, it's right back there. There's the last gem. Let's try that again. There we go. Alright, let's go get it. Oh my god. Yeah, you just stay there, buddy. We're good to go. Let's go ahead and get that star. Alright, so didn't fall into any holes, so let's go get that out of the way.
Here I go!
I seriously did not know you could just do this. Just a gamepad and that's it. I didn't think that would work.
Oh yeah!
That's gotta be the toughest optional objective ever. But alright, moving on. Up next is Poison Canal Cannon Run.
Here I go!
And for this one, we have to beat the level with four Toadettes. So here we go. Alright, going this way. And I guess we'll move this platform here. Take the pipe. Just gotta watch out. First gem is gonna be right here. Just gotta press the switch. Alright, let's bring that platform back here. Okay, and I guess we'll go this way. And then there's another cherry right there. Let's go get it. Now we gotta push this platform over there. And there's a second gem. And a cherry as well. Alright, I gotta be really careful right here. Alright, that's that. Now the cherry. Don't wanna get stuck. There we go. There's the four Toadettes. And there's the last gem right there as well. Let's move over here, actually. Okay, now we just gotta get that star and we're good to go. Just gotta be really careful here not to mess this up. And that'll do it. Alright, up next is Fright Train Flight.
Here I go!
Okay, so for right here, we gotta defeat all the Mud Troopers. All of them. And we're gonna use our buddy Chuck up here. He's gonna help us out with that. Oh, he didn't get one of them at least? Alright. Gotta watch out for Chuck. Oh man. Come on, Chuck. It's Start taking them out. There we go, perfect. Alright, that's not the only Mud Troopers, there's gonna be a lot more. So here we go, let's keep moving. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna need one of these enemies to help me out with one of the Mud Troopers that's gonna be right here. Yeah, this little guy. Just need him to keep doing that. Do it one more time. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Alright. Now, let's see. Let's have Chuck break these blocks. Oh, there's more Mud Troopers. Crap! Oh! I just got hit. Forgot about these. Okay. Come on, Chuck. There's one more block here. There you go. Oh, there's two more. And there's gonna be a lot more Mud Troopers here. Chuck, get them! Get them all! Damn! Let's go over here. Oh, we got four more here. You can do it. There you go. Alright, now I need him to break these blocks so I can get the gem. And that's it for Chuck. Alright. There's our gem. We're not gonna get the star yet because there's still some more Mud Troopers. It's not over yet. Oh, hold on. Where are they at? Oh, there they are. Oh, this part's gonna suck. Or maybe not. Maybe it won't be so bad. Come on, one more, buddy. You can do it. Oh, are you kidding me? There we go. I think that might have been the last one, perhaps? Oh, no, no, wait, there's some more over here, I think. Not over yet. Oh, and that one, too. Okay, there's that one. And let's go in here real quick. Get a mushroom. And then a one-up. I guess I gotta go the other way to get the Mud Trooper to appear. There he is. Oh, it's two of them. That's one. Damn it. Wasn't close enough. Get him! Is that it? I think that might be it. Alright, now we gotta get that star. And that's gonna be it for this level.
Oh yeah!
Okay, up next is No Sleep at Magic Koopa Keep. Okay, so for this one, we gotta collect 190 coins. I think that's what it was. Alright, so I gotta keep an eye out for the hidden coins here. Actually, let me go around here first before I go up there. Yep. And that's why. Go ahead and grab these here. Nice. 70 coins already. Yeah, let me just keep doing this until eventually I run into some more hidden coins. Okay. Let's go up here and grab these. I gotta watch out for him. Oh god. Oh man. Alright, we're at 81 at the moment. Sweet. Actually, let me take out this piranha plant here. Get him out of the way. I don't think these turnips are gonna reach the Magic Koopa. Yeah, too far. We'll have our chance to take him out in a bit, though. Once we reach the top, we'll get him. There's the first gem. Let's just have him stop for a bit here. Alright, do your thing, buddy. I gotta put it on that platform. There we go. Alright, let's go up. And let's bring up the platform. First, I'm gonna get those coins. And here we go. Oh, what the hell? Ah, screw it. I'm not gonna take him out. Don't wanna accidentally drop it here. Alright, that's two. Okay, let's see now. Now we gotta hit that P switch, but I'm gonna go over here first. I think there's gonna be a mushroom right here. There we go. Hold on, buddy. Get you moving in a second here. Alright, let's go. We gotta go back up again. Sorry, 135. Okay, let's take the blue pipe. We're almost done here. Oh god. Now we gotta get on the cannon and take him out. Let's do this. One more to go. That'll be it. Alright, we're not gonna get the star yet because we need 190 coins. So we're gonna go back downstairs here. Actually, we gotta go down here. Ooh! Damn, that was close! Oh, man! Alright, this should be enough, I think. There we go! 204. And the last jump. Alright, next up is Reunited at Last. I'm wondering if I'm actually gonna get like one ups out of this. Not sure. That's a lot of coins. Okay, now we got Retro Ramp Up. Best level ever. Got a little DK action here. This is a pretty nice looking level here. Alright, so for this one we gotta break all the blocks, so let me get started on these here. Okay, oh wait, there's one more. Alright, that should be it for that. But there's gonna be plenty more up there. So let's keep going. See, I think there's gonna be a pickaxe, I believe. Wait, which way should I go here? Okay. Let's get it! Gotta hurry up. Hold on a second, what do we got here? Oh, just some coins? Alright, let's take the ladder and get the first gem. And let's keep going here. And we got some more blocks here. Let's get them out of the way. Let's check the other side. We only got those up, but we can't break them with the gamepad, so we're gonna need a pickaxe for that. Alright, let's go down here and get another gem. Second one, and then there's the last one. Oh, whoops. Alright, gotta watch out here. Yeah, I think the pickaxe is gonna be in that patch over there. So let's get it. Here we go. That's gonna do it. Okay, another bonus stage. What was the last one we did? Damn, I can't remember. Let's do the cherries one. I don't remember if I did that one in the video. But yeah, let's do that one. Here we go. Go ahead and grab these in the middle here. Come on, come on, come on. Oh wow, I totally missed the one on the panel. A stack of coins. Alright, let's go back here. And let's continue with Twisty Turny Planet. Okay, so for this one, we have to collect the hidden gold mushroom, which is gonna be right to where that red pipe leads, right down there. Oh, I thought I could use the gamepad to move this too. Alright. Let's start off by getting this gem over here. I think this is the first one right here. Just gotta watch out. There we go. Oop, hold on a second. Wait, is that the second one or is that the last one? I think that might be the last one. Wait. Let's have this thing keep going. No! Oh my god. This is a pain in the ass. Alright, keep going, please. There you go. Take a little ride here. There we go. And there's the gold mushroom. Okay. I think the second gem is right there where that red pipe is. But actually, there's a way we can get down there. Just gotta keep turning this thing. Then there's gonna be a hole on the side. Where is it at? Oh, there it is. I can see it now. Come on, come on, keep going. There we go. Oh. Can't fit through it. Alright, should be good enough. Let's take a little ride. I think the blue guy's gonna have a gem for me. Or he better. There we go. Oh, that was the last one! Oh, okay, so that one right there is the second one. Alright, well, let's get it then. Nope, the other way. Oh, man. Alright. Keep it there. That should be good. Let's get it. Alright. Now we just gotta make a little path over here in the middle. Wait, this one should be like... Nope, 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 nope. Just like that. Oh, stay right there. I gotta get this one to turn. Oh, not that one! Oh my god. Alright. Oh god. Oh man. Alright, there, there. Just stay right there, please. Stop moving. Oh! Right. Wait, keep going, keep going. I'm gonna go through right here. There we go. Oh, great. Now I gotta avoid that too. That's the platform that I need. That's coming up. There we go. Perfect. Alright, keep going. We're almost there. That's it. Oh! That doesn't look good. Boy, let's fix this. Alright, there we go. That's good. That's good. Alright. Now let's grab that star. Oh, man. Oh, this level. Alright, on to level 21. Ghost Gallery Gambit. And this one has another hidden gold mushroom. And we gotta get moving here. Let's go. Just need to keep moving and I'll be good. Gotta watch out for those boos as well. Alright, let's go. This is our first gem. And there's a second and third one right there. Can't get it yet, though. Boos, go away. Alright, there we go. Alright, there's a second one. Come on, get him, get him, get him. Oh, nice. Oh, took him out just in time. Keep going. Whoa. There's the last one that we need. Oh my god, I'm looking right at it. Good lord. Alright, there we go. Let's get the big boo first. And the little boop. Almost done here. And there's a gold mushroom. And we're done here. Alright, next up is Touchstone Turmoil.
Here I go!
Alright, so we're gonna have to come back here again to get the optional objective because we gotta clear it in 6 touches or something like that. Alright, let's move this one here. There's the first gem. Put that down. And then there's a second gem right there to the side. Just gotta bring this up. Oh! Damn, almost went for it. Alright, let's go get the last one. Gotta go in here and then push this over here. I'll push this up. That's it for the gems. Alright, let's see now. Yeah, here we go. Bring this up. Just gotta go through right here. There we go. And that'll do it.
Oh yeah!
There we go. 6 touches. All right, let's go ahead and do that. Let's see, so I guess we'll do this first. That's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oh, my bad. Did not mean to do that. 6. That's it. I kind of messed up there. Oh man, but it worked out. Yeah. Still did it. Alright, on to level 23, Color Crate Carousel.
Here I go!
Alright, so for this one, we gotta get the gold mushroom that's right there. Man, this level's gonna be hell. Here we go. Alright, so I wanna end up on the yellow platform. And then after that, we'll go to the blue one. Yeah, it's just gonna keep turning automatically. I don't think we can stop it, can we? Oh, we can! Well, look at that! I didn't know you could do that. Well, that's good to know. Alright. And now I guess we'll focus on this side. Let's see, let me have a quick look here. Should be able to get the gold mushroom now. Let's go this way. Hold up. Alright, there's a second gem. Oh. Oh, wait a second. Might as well go and get the third gem as well. Alright. Let's see, how am I gonna do this? Okay, I think I have an idea. I need to end up on the blue platform. Can I get out of here? There we go. Okay. There we go. That's it. Hold up. Wait. Now to get over there. Oh, hold on, I'm trying to hold this thing. Keep going. There we go, nice. That'll do it. Made it so much easier just touching that part so that way it wouldn't move. Alrighty then, on to level 24, Trick Track Hall.
Here I go!
Alright, so for this one we gotta get the hidden gold mushroom, so here we go! Let's start off by doing that. And we gotta move down here. Let's see, I'm gonna need one of these guys to help me get the first gem that's straight ahead there. There you go, big guy. That's one. And now I gotta get a key. There's the key. Now let's go down. There's a second gem right there. That's two. Let's go back up. And let's see, from here I gotta move just this one, I think. I think that should be good. There we go. Yeah, because that's gonna get in my way. Alright, let's watch out for the spikes. Oh, damn it. That wasn't quick enough. Alright. Now we just need one more. Oh, wait a second. Let's bring this over here. Okay. And there's the last gem. Alright, now I just need to get down there. Here we go! Alright, oh, I forgot about this. Hold on a second. Is that good? I think that's good. There we go. And there's a gold mushroom. And we're done here.
Oh, yeah!
Alright, we're almost done with the book here. And we got a bonus level. Sweet. Alright, we'll go with the pickaxe one this time, since we did the cherry one last time. And here we go. Let's do it right this time. Oh, great. Good start. Come on, where's the hole? Where's the hole? Not again! Oh, I fell through this time, but that was too late. Oh, man. Alright. Let's move on to level 25, I think? I think it was. Yeah, here we go. Deep Space Gyromagic. Alright, so for this one, we gotta... We don't have to take any damage, I think. Gotta watch out for the bullet bills and whatever those things are called. Contour or whatever. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna need this guy to not move at all. There we go. Let's go hit that switch. Okay, right here. Oh, there's the first gem. Let's go get that. That's one. Now let's hit that P switch again. And let's see. I think there's a turnip. Yeah, there should be a turnip over here. Take one of them out. And we'll use that other one for the gem. Alright, that's two. There should be a pickaxe in this patch here, and as soon as I grab it, we're gonna hit that P switch and break those blocks. Here we go! That's it! We're done here. Let's get that star and get out of here. Alright, up next is Magma Road Marathon. And for this one, we gotta get 150 coins, I believe. So here we go. Let's go this way and get some more coins. And the first gem. Alright, hold on a second. I'm just gonna run into this wall for a bit so I can get these coins over here. Alright, that puts us at 49. There's a couple more on this side. I'm gonna go over here first. Alright, 93. This is good so far. And I think over here is where the last gem's gonna be at. There it is. Let's get it. Alright, 123. So far, so good. And that's gonna do it. Nice. Alright, one more level to go right before the boss level. Or the final level, I guess. Scalding Scaffold Sinkhole. Alright, so for this level, we gotta collect 200 coins. And we gotta keep moving because of the lava, so let's go. Need your help, big guy. Nice. Damn! Try to get those coins there. There's the first gem. Alright. Let's keep going here. Let's go this way and get these coins. Come on. Hurry up. Go away. Hopefully we'll be good with what we got so far. Alright, 109. Gotta hurry, otherwise there's gonna be a gem that I won't be able to get. That's gonna sink in the lava if I'm not quick. Go, 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 go! There we go, nice. Oh wait, we should go up here actually. Oh man! So close! It's the last one. Alright, I think we should be good. There should be two. Yeah, there's two patches up here with points, so. That'll put us over 200. Nice. Alright, here we go. The ultimate treasure. On to the final level of the main game and the book as well. Wingo's Whackdown.
Fight time! Help me! Help me!
Alright, here we go. This is it. The final level of the main game. Alright, so for this one we gotta get 220 coins for the optional objective. So let's go ahead and do that. Get some hidden coins over here. Oh, come on! Damn it! Alright, there's gonna be a golden mushroom nearby that I can get. Ah, damn it. It's gonna be right there between those two coins. Or stacks of coins, I mean. Wow. Come on. Go, 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 go. Quick. Oh, nice. Alright, that puts us at 68. So far, so good. Here we go. I'm gonna need this guy's help. Stop her for a bit. Alright, let's keep going up. There we go. That's not gonna reach. Oh, it did reach. Nice. I didn't think that would reach. Alright, let's get this gem over here. Come on, go, 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 go! Alright, let's go this way. Come on. Alright, 96. I guess I'll wait here for a bit. Come on, get on the ladder. There you go. And there's gonna be a golden mushroom right here, I think. Oh, great. That's what I get for not looking. Alright, let's go get that golden mushroom real quick. Oh man! I'm glad it doesn't blow away the mushroom, that would suck. Alright, 179. God. Yeah, let me get this real quick. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna keep it like this. I think, yeah, it's gonna be good. Wait, let me get that gem too. And that'll be it for the coins. Oh. Oh, damn it. I need this guy not to come out, otherwise he's gonna get in my way. Alright, I think we're good here. I really need that mushroom, and I'm gonna go for it right now. There we go. Alright, now we need to get that gem, and we're almost done here. Oh no! Oh, what did I do that for? Damn it. Oh, hurry up! Go, 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 go! Nice. Alright, let's try to do this without messing up this time. There we go! Alright, time to head on up for the last part. Alright, so this is pretty much going to be the same as before, except now she has that. Oh my god! That was close. Come on, where are the turnips at? Time to feed her. Here they come. Pick one up real quick. Nice. Alright, I think one more hit should do it. Oh, which way are you going? Oh, damn it. Oh! There we go, nice! We did it! It's over. That part just blew my mind. The first time I saw it, I was like, as soon as I saw the clear pipe, because I was like, wait a second, this looks familiar. And then I saw the clear pipe and I was like, no way. No way. This is a prequel to Super Mario 3D World. I mean, I was like, what the hell, really? Like, they're actually showing something from another Mario game? Like, the way the Super Mario 3D World started, that was it. That was it right there. I was surprised as hell. But all right. We're done with episode 3, but we got a new page and bonus, so we're not done with this game yet. We still got more levels to go through here. But alright then guys, that's going to be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, hope you guys enjoyed it. And stay tuned for the next video where we get started on the bonus levels. Alright then everybody, thanks for watching and take it easy.